Based on this given data, this is a table that is created and a graph is created that is derived to the values.